So the official name for this system is called the MMI Touch Response. It's got it's characterized by the haptic feedback and the audible combined. Each menu is customizable, so they're telling you that you can just drag and move that around, similar like a touchscreen. So like this guy. Well, wait a minute. That whole deal. You could also drag them onto the left for like quick access.